गुड मॉर्निंग माय डियर पेरेंट्स एंड बिलोवेड स्टूडेंट्स, आई एम योर न्यू प्रिंसिपल ऑफ इंग्लिश मीडियम। माय नेम इज संजय सरकार। स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे इज अ फुल मून डे ऑफ अषाढ़ मंथ एंड डू यू नो व्हाट फेस्टिवल इट इज? यस, इट्स गुरु पूर्णिमा। वी आर सेलिब्रेटिंग दिस गुरु पूर्णिमा फॉर मार्किंग आवर गुरु ऋषि श्री वेदव्यास, हु हैज रिटन फोर वेदास, 18 पुराणास एंड अ ग्रेट एपिक ऑफ महाभारत। एज दिस फेस्टिवल इज सेलिब्रेटेड सिंस एंशियंट टाइम्स इन द सब कॉन्टिनेंट्स, सो यू नो दैट व्हाट इज द इंपॉर्टेंस ऑफ दिस फेस्टिवल। हियर द स्टूडेंट्स गेट एनकरेज बाय द गुरुज एंड सो दे पे लॉट ऑफ रेस्पेक्ट टू देम। एज राइटली सेड बाय कबीर जी, गुरु गोविंद दोनों खड़े काको लागू पाए, बलिहारी उस गुरु की जो गोविंद दियो दिखाए। ही वॉन्ट्स टू टेल अस दैट गुरु एंड गॉड बोथ आर स्टैंडिंग, द डिवोटी इज इन डेलिमा टू हुम आई शुड बो डाउन। एंड कबीर जी टेल्स दैट सी इट्स एन इंपॉर्टेंस ऑफ अ गुरु हु हैज शोन यू द पाथ टू रीच टू दैट गॉड। सो इट टेल्स अस the importance of guru in our life. The guru is a person who teaches and sheds light of knowledge and directs us to lead in the right path and enlighten and share their wisdom with the human race. Students, to make a difference in someone's life, you don't have to be brilliant, you don't have to be rich, you don't have to be beautiful. You just have to take care. You should take care of the person. And what we teachers do, we take care of our students every now and then. Even though in this lockdown period, we do take care. We give our knowledge today, in today's time, on our Zoom application and many other applications. And we are in touch of each and every student of our school. So students, a simple thing I would like to tell you, that accept compliments and criticism. Why? Because it takes both sun and rain to flower the plant. So remember, students, it's a great thing for us that criticism and compliments both are required in our life. And last but not the least, I would bless you all. Stay fit, stay fun. And as it is told that a healthy mind rests in a healthy body. Thank you, students.
Gurus are not only the ones who are teaching us the subject lessons, but gurus are also those which gives us the lessons of life, who are always there to support us during the lifetime. So here, on this Guru Purnima, I would like to bow down to all my gurus who has helped me out from the day I was born till the day I am standing in front of you. Pranam to all my gurus. Also students, that I would like to wish you all happy Guru Purnima. Stay blessed, stay healthy.
Sweet. साक्षात् परब्रह्म तस्मै श्री गुरुवे नमः तस्मै श्री गुरुवे नमः। गॉड ब्लेस यू माय सन।